I have a red apple, which is made from matter, and the blue one, which is made from antimatter. Fortunately, it's through antimatter, but look what will happen.